We've seen a certain number 10 for Scotland do that for Racing against Northampton yesterday. It came in a try, but not on this occasion. Oh, oh, into an interception. He's been plucked up from Murray Hastie. He just read that like a book. He is not going to be caught from here. Over the 22. He's going to go in between the sticks. And it's a try for Kelso. Kelso, get the score. 18 points to 14. 69 minutes gone. I did not see that coming. But Murray Hastie, he certainly did. He read it. He clutched it. He made no mistake. Showed a clean pair of heels to the Gala defence and goes straight in between the sticks.
He did indeed, and the crowd in this stand has gone wild at that. He read it brilliantly, and he had to read it brilliantly, because if he'd missed that, Gala were in, and that's a big, big swing in terms of the potential outcome of this game.
Momentum, the confidence, everything. That is a huge score. 10 minutes to go, that is a huge score in this game. It gives Kelso a 4-point advantage. And Dwayne Patterson, who has been instructed to take the kick, because I think Murray Hastie is perhaps needing some oxygen in his lungs. He's certainly needing some assistance. He's breathing very heavily as he gets over that 10-metre line. But Dwayne Patterson is going to try and add the extras as the bums are off the seats in the stand here. He splits the Kinlan as well. A conversion to add to his earlier penalty. Kelso back in front, 20 points to 14. 10 minutes to go in this game. Game on.